Alrighty guys, as you can see right here, it's the Wiskin Pursuit Forever Screen Protector. Fashion, simplicity, show the elegant. Don't know what any of that means. It's just a screen protector. The boxing is pretty nice. Doesn't really describe that much, but it is just a screen protector. So I just tore the plastic off. We're going to just open this boy up, see what's included in the content. I don't think there's any stickers, but it was a little stuck. It comes with a giant frame. So this should actually be impossible to fail, right? So we're going to open it like so, and I'm assuming it comes with some instructions, as you'll see here. Comes with stickers, very, very nice, inclusive packaging, as you see. Comes with cool stickers, comes with this little down frame, I guess it shows instructions, has this little squeegee, which I could keep, has a thank you, installation tools, in the manual. So we're going to take a look at it really quickly, see what it says to do. So the manual right here just shows what it shows. If your phone has a case, please remove it before applying. Lift up the screen protector. Put the phone right in the installation tree. Clean the screen with alcohol, cleaning cloth, and dust removal kit. Pull down the screen protector and then pull it out. So that's actually pretty useful to know that. It's a reusable case. Obviously, it has like little jumpers to hold this thing, and you kind of just slot them in. But looks kind of easy. So what we're going to do first is we're going to take the phone out, clean it up. So it says take it out of the phone case, which obviously we have to do that. So what I like to do, because I don't like my phone to kind of lay on a surface, we're going to first remove the old screen protector. As you'll see right there, and it comes with a cleaning kit. So I'm pretty sure the cleaning kit's inside this paper. You'll see right here, I have all this. Oh, I have a job listing. Cool. Anybody want to hire me? Go right ahead. So it comes with all these stickers, dust absorbers, cleaners. So we're going to do all this bad boy stuff real quick. Going to get the wet wipe on it. Gives you one wet wipe. There's two in the kit. I hope this is a good, gives you a big, fairly big wet wipe. So that's good. As you'll see right here, I'm hoping that I could honestly get this thing as clean as a whistle as I possibly could. I thought that was a dust speck, but that was just like the antenna signal. So we're just wiping this off. I don't really like using the dust absorbers they come with, just because typically the dust absorbers they come with does not get everything that you need. So we're gonna remove some of these with the dust absorber kit. So I'm gonna place it now in here. So that's the turn tap to wake off. I would suggest you guys doing that when installing this, because then the screen is just gonna get in your way. So we're going to just re-wipe some of it. Again, this is probably going to add a few dust specks on it. But we want to do this as vigilant as possible. Problem. And I think I'm glaring it. And I think I'm good now. So what I'm going to do is, I believe you close it like so. And then you just pull it off. And you kind of just hope it falls into place onto the screen protector. We're going to see how it installed. So we pulled it off. It's on here now, and as you're seeing, you know, it's applying. So I have a few air bubbles you'll see right there, but it came with this tool. We'll see. And again, I prefer to use lint rollers, but because I don't have access to one at this time, it's a little tough. And you got to kind of work your way out of these rollers. So after lifting up the screen protector 1,000 times, kind of picking at the edges and squeezing the air bubbles out, I'm pretty sure I'm satisfied with the result. Did take a while. I thought it would promise like a pretty effective setup, but this frame does give it some air bubbling going on there, which is totally fine. Overall, you know, it does apply fairly easily once you kind of get it. You will use this squeegee tool a lot to try to press it out, but honestly, the most effective way for me was kind of picking at the edges and like forcing my thumb across it. So I was kind of like, and I was rubbing it as well. This is a good utility to kind of clean your screen, I'd say, more so than actually get the air bubbles out. But we'll see how this fares. Let's see the quality of it and if it fits with some of my cases. So behind the lens, it doesn't have, I don't think, a rainbow effect, which is really good. I also don't think it has that much of a glare. Obviously, with the light, yeah, you'll get the glare because I have an overhead light. But does seem fairly well. Does kind of focus as well as it can. Edge to edge, it's a pretty thick screen protector, to be honest. So you'll probably need a thick case. And it also does have this crevice that, I don't know if it'll block the sound, but looks like it kind of blocks the earplug or whatever you want to call it. And I think it would allow water to come through. But we'll see. So we're going to place this back in this phone case. Kind of just see how it goes. Doesn't look like it. The case lifts it up. But it is edge to edge as close as possible. As you'll see in this Nomad case. So we're going to zoom out. Kind of take a look at the lip. The lip does protect it a little bit. But again, this is kind of a thick screen protector. Very good quality, I'd say, but again, did take a while to put on, and overall, I'm satisfied with the result. Is it a little glary? Yeah, it still has glare. You can still see the fingerprints, but this is one of those cases where it comes with a good frame, easy enough installation if you know what you're doing. It does come with instructions that are quite clear, but again, I don't know how this will fare with this little lip protector for sound, but we shall see. Anyway, guys, this is me, the Almighty D. Darragon from YouTube. This is the Whiskin Pursuit Forever. Let me know what you think down below. Hopefully, this thing doesn't crack very quickly. I will update you guys whenever I get the chance.